huge bears. They were dressed all in white, like the white Mykonos wears. They're truly odd bears, they sit in armchairs, and they have no regrets. They go for walks around the island after the sun sets. Flippers and goggles, fur coats they wear, and they dive in the sea like eels, swimming like magic, flying through air. And as we watch them, our teeth they steal, and as they're swimming, they fish with skill. It's obvious that they love the sea. They eat so quickly, they want to taste it, and they can't wait to learn to ski. They seem so fearful of us Mykonians. I suppose they see us, or so it seems. But all that we want is to be friendly, to be part of their lives and dreams. They're truly odd bears, they sit in armchairs, and they have no regrets. They go for walks around the island after the sun sets. Flippers and goggles, fur coats they wear, and they dive in the sea like eels, swimming like magic, flying through air. And as we watch them, our gaze they steal, and as they're swimming, they fish with skill. It's obvious that they love the sea. They eat so quickly, they want to taste it, and they can't wait to learn to ski. Archean's blue waters arrive two huge bears. They're dressed all in white, like the white Mykonos wears. They're truly odd bears, they sit in armchairs, and they have no regrets. They go for walks around the island after the sun sets. In Archean's blue waters arrive two huge bears. They're dressed all in white, like the white Mykonos wears. They're truly odd bears, they sit in armchairs, and they have no regrets. They go for walks around the island after the sun sets. In Archean's blue waters arrive two huge bears. They're dressed all in white, like the white Mykonos wears. They're truly odd bears, they sit in armchairs, and they have no regrets. They go for walks around the island after the sun.